Accordingly, it is the unanimous judgment of the court that, 1. The defendants Bogoglio, Pashan, and Welby are guilty as charged on 2 counts of organizing, aiding, and abetting crimes against humanity, including murder and human trafficking, and of personally participating in the routine and ritual rape, torture, and murder of children. 2. The defendants are sentenced to life imprisonment without the possibility of parole or pardon. And to the forfeiture of their assets, property, and authority. 3. The sworn sheriffs of the court and their affiliated direct action units established by the court on June 1, 2014, are ordered to immediately arrest and imprison the defendants at facilities provided by the court and to seize their property and assets. The public is asked to assist the sheriffs in this task. An open-ended international citizens arrest warrant will be issued by the court against the convicted persons within 48 hours of this judgment. The court will produce a full public statement making it clear that the basis for its conviction of the defendants lay entirely in the hard evidence of their guilt, and that their refusal to plea, and hence the pro-confessor judgment, was a contributing factor, but not the basis of the guilty sentence. 5. In addition, to emphasize that this conviction is not a limited one aimed only at the figurehead symbols of murderous regimes, as of September 1st, 2014, the court will establish an ongoing permanent inquiry to investigate and prosecute others involved in the crimes proven in this case and contained in the permanent court record. This inquiry shall be entitled the Permanent Commission into Child Trafficking and Ritual Sacrifice and will have the power to subpoena and arrest and adjudicate cases before the court. The commission will be international in scope, have no time restriction, and will seek cooperation from governments, international agencies, and police forces with the aim of prosecuting and stopping forever the trafficking, ritual torture, and murder of children.